Hi, everybody. My name is Shilad Sen, and I'm a professor of computer science and data science at McAllister. Computer science is housed in the math, stats, and computer science department. MSCS is the largest department on campus by far, and computer science alone graduates 50 to 70 majors a year. So that's about 12% of the student body. We have about a dozen dedicated computer science faculty, and despite the size of our program, I think what distinguishes it is our focus on students as individuals. So our students amaze me. They are ridiculously talented in traditional CS ways, their ability to code, to develop systems, to bring theory to bear, but they're also talented in many other ways. Their ability to think hard about a problem and how it is connected to an organization's goals, their ability to collaborate, to persuade, to communicate. And it is our job in supporting students in developing all these different skills. We do so by providing individualized advising. Every student has an advisor who knows them well. We do this via curriculum that's constantly invented and reinvented. We do this through networking opportunities, through summer internships, through research opportunities. And maybe because of this individualized attention, we have a student body in computer science who's diverse in lots of different ways. So students are diverse in their identity. About 20% of our students are domestic students of color. 30% of our students are international students. 45% of our students are women or non-binary identifying. But our students are diverse in lots of other ways. Our students are diverse in their career aspirations. So the majority of our students probably want to go on and develop technology that improves people's lives. This might be at a startup they work at, a startup they found. It might be at a large tech company. Google is the number one employer of our CS grads, or it could be in government, in nonprofit, going to grad school. We feel like it's our job in supporting students through all these different career paths. So we do this by connecting them with extracurricular opportunities. So we have networking events designed for students both in the Twin Cities and beyond, nationally, even internationally. One of my favorite ways we support students is via summer research opportunities. About a third of all of our students engage in intensive 10-week summer research opportunities with a faculty member. And just to give you an example of what that looks like, a few summers ago, I worked with 8 students to develop a system called Cartograph that displayed data as maps. And we published a paper about that in a top journal. It won an award. I traveled to Cyprus with 2 students to present that work. And that was an amazing experience, both for me and for the students. But it's not unique in our department. There are many faculty who do similar things. We also do it by supporting students by connecting them with internship opportunities. We have an active and robust internship career advising program, and students engage in internships both during the academic year in the Twin Cities, which is a really cool thing that's only possible because we live in a metro area, or the vast majority of our graduates have a summer internship in industry before they leave. So if you have any questions about our program, please email me. My email address is ssen@mcallister.edu. You can also find more information about our department in a video we've uploaded to the admissions website. You can go to my website to learn about this system Cartograph we developed, shilad.com. And good luck in making this decision.